What's up, you guys? It's your boy Sean Calvin back here again, and I'm coming with you guys with something different. This is Madden 20. In my last video that you guys just watched, I said that I was going to do a new thing for the gaming, and I'm going to do Madden. So, let's get started, shall we? Okay. So the teams, I'm not using any of these teams. I'm going to be the... Seahawks against the Eagles, my home team. I'm a Seahawks fan. So I hate the Eagles. I'm sorry. Alright, cool. So, we're gonna choose the uniform. Let's see what we got here. Ooh. Yeah. Alright, cool. And then we're gonna change up the helmet. Let's see what we got. I think we'll just leave with that, and then... Yep, I... Well... Alright, let's do this. We're about to get this win, y'all. In Philadelphia, too. Alright, I'm gonna do 5 minutes, 20 seconds. Let's do Sunday Night Football. Let's do... Clear. Alright, do this. Chargers. Tell me how you guys' days is doing in the comments down below. Shout out to Scorpio. Buddy, I saw your video. I'm sorry I was late about that video, but it looked very great at the McLaren dealership in Charlotte. That looks it looks amazing, buddy. And thanks for shouting me out on your video. And thank you for leaving a comment on my Instagram.
You're locked into the NFL on EA Sports. Straight ahead, we've got a great one on tap between the Seattle Seahawks and the Philadelphia Eagles. With that, let's get up to the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia. We're standing by for the call. Our Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Coach, this time of year in Philly, you know what to expect. Cold temps, and we've got them. But the skies are clear tonight at Lincoln Financial Field.
All right, guys.
South Philly a few moments ago.
About to do this.
Boy, the city of brotherly love is fired up. They're saying fly, Eagles, fly.
Two bird teams. See them. And the Eagles.
Right. Happy to be on hand. I'm Brandon Gunn with this. Charles Davis. And before we kick, partner, your keys to the game, please.
Well, my keys are on the defensive side of the ball for both teams. And the big one, making sure you avoid giving up the big play. These safeties are going to get tested all game long. Their job, keep the ball in front of them, tackle people, make them run extra plays in order to try and score.
All right. And here he gets it out to the 25-yard line.
All right. Boom.
Here's carry number one for Jordan Howard. And he's upended at the 33, following a good pickup of 8. 8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's second and a couple. They go counter with Howard. And he'll get it out near the 40 to the 39.
Second and 2 is prime time. Okay. But in this situation, I can give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down.
Go down, Wentz. That's how Wentz plays in real life.
All right,
okay. Come on. Second and 16.
Woo! only 3 yards on the pickup. They'll be left staring at a 3rd and 14.
Ooh, 3rd and 14. All right, let's get this.
A look here for the Seahawks on 3rd down.
Yeah. Good job. Let's go.
Going out. Going to come up a few yards short. Brought down at the 45. They got 10, but it'll still lead to a 4th down.
They didn't get the 1st down, but I have to say I do like the call. I like what they were trying to do. Try to hit your receiver on the run and see if he can pick it up. Keep it on his feet. Get a little rack yardage.
Yeah, but a nice job defensively to get to him and keep him short of the
first. All right, my boy Russell Wilson coming out. Okay.
Offense now under veteran head coach Pete Carroll. They're led onto the field by their quarterback, a man who's made quite the name for himself in the NFL, and that's Russell Wilson.
Heck yeah, let's go.
I think not just of the big plays that he's made, and those are considerable, but when they were made. 4th and 26 in a Big Ten championship game against Michigan State when he was with Wisconsin. A big completion complete his team to a victory. A big 4th down throw for a touchdown in an NFC championship game against the San Francisco 49ers. When the chips are down, this guy plays at a big
level. Oh, no, fumble, no!
It's picked up by the Eagles, and they take possession of the football and have it
at... Hold on, I gotta challenge that. I gotta see if I was down first.
36-yard line. So the... Defense here, opportunistic.
Yeah.
It's nice to give them credit, isn't it? Because so many times it's more a matter of what the offensive guy didn't do. Didn't secure the ball, didn't cover up.
In this case, I was down.
Just give credit to where it belongs. Knocked it free, made a big play.
Tell us what it is. Yep, should have
known. After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And a fumble last time. Ball security. Talk about it all the time in the National Football League.
I'm going to get some throws in here, guys. Let's get some throws in here.
When every team gets together for the first time, okay, because OTAs, mini camps, first day of camp in the regular season, comes up about what the second sentence of the coach's address.
And those are so many drills focus on
that all the time, and they do drills to make it even tougher to simulate game situations.
And he'll be brought down somewhat awkwardly here, and a late flag as well. I think this one's going to be a face mask. So that flag will cost him 15.
And it doesn't matter anymore how you get the face mask. Any part of it is going to be 15 yards.
The penalty moves him into the red zone here on 1st and 10.
Too early. Okay, I can get that play back. I'm going to get that play back right here.
Almost picked. Instead, 2nd down.
And that's what he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs like that first down there, he could be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
Now a 2nd down throw for the end zone, but it's incomplete.
He's a little trigger happy right there, and it turned into an ill-advised throw into their zone.
But we know he has confidence. He'll throw it any place, any time, anywhere, and that time he fell incomplete. Meanwhile, 3rd down, they take a shot at the end zone.
Right, so,
incomplete. It was Jalen Mills getting a hand in there defensively.
Certainly looked like they were getting ready to convert there on 3rd down, but what an effort to get his hand on that one, knock it away, and brings up a 4th down decision.
So they recovered the fumble, but ultimately could not take advantage of the short field.
Definitely a lost opportunity right there. I mean, they were in prime position because 6 on the board ended up settling for 3.
Myers now converted on the field goal try. Now he's on to kick.
Hey, guys, I think I'm going to go to halftime for this video.
Oh, he's got some breathing room.
Oh, no.
He's at the 40.
Oh.
Touchdown, Philadelphia. Officially an even 100 yards coast to coast on the kick return. And the Eagles have taken the lead. Such an electric play, so much fun to
watch. Come on.
All 11 guys in sync for that to be successful, don't you?
Without a doubt. That's teamwork, to be able to put it all together. But that play is really probably the most exciting 10 seconds in football.
Well, we looked at each other right away. We knew that flag was coming out.
And I always enjoy the conversation post, because officials always tell you, I don't want to throw the flag, but you caused the play. You did it. I had to.
Play to win.
And Seattle now ready to march out of the field. And after the field goal last time, let's see what they can get here. And at least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
I never met an offensive coach that didn't want a drive to end with a kick. Most of them wanted to end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative, which is a punt.
Yeah, but you met fan bases that wanted them. They weren't happy with that field goal.
I haven't met a fan base yet that wants a drive to end with a kick, other than the extra point. That's it.
The Seahawk football here to start quarter number two, as they are looking at a second and five situation. Oh, again on second down.
Oh!
And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
One of the toughest things about playing defensive back is pattern reading, trying to figure out what they're doing. And on that one, got the flop to send the guy downfield with the in route accompanying it, but people call it dagger route, trying to hit the guy underneath after the clear out. In this case, though, they're not able to get it done.
Yeah, they said forget the underneath route. They went for the guy on the fly, but as you said, incomplete. And this is going to hit the goal line and continue on into the end zone for a touchback. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They got the lead last time, had to punt it, though. What's the key to this drive?
I think it's leverage. Big guys up front. You know the motivational speech on the sideline is, guys, give us an opportunity. Protect the passer, create space for our runners, and let's go ahead and get these guys. Low man wins. Let's go do it on this drive.
Watch that leverage on this drive. It's a second down run with Sanders, and he'll be brought down right at the 30 here. 2 yards, good enough for a first. So first and 10 now from the 30. Here's Wentz to throw. Caught by the tight end, Ertz.
Ertz, that boy, Ben, man.
Before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It's a gain of 13 and a first down for Philadelphia. This is Jackson on the quick throw from Wentz.
Went backwards that way.
And he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 41. This will be a 2-yard loss on the play. And that'll make it second and 12. On second down, it's Sanders. It'll be a gain of 5, and it's going to bring up a third and about 7 left.
Here we go, guys.
Now Wentz on third down.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
And they'll get him down about 3 yards short of the first. Here's Cameron Johnston now. 2 minutes to play.
Okay, 2 minute warning, guys. 2 minute warning.
Our score.
We'll go try and see if I can.
A reminder, coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report. But business to take care of before we get there.
A 2 minute drill before the coach's 2 minute drill.
So they'll play the field position game here as a very nice punt is going to pin them back.
Yeah, it's almost like watching a game of tennis, or do you prefer ping pong? You know, back and forth like that? That definitely was excellent, wasn't it?
Chris Carson trotting back out there. And for him, it's been pretty limited involvement. Down on the scoreboard, maybe time to turn to this guy.
And you know me well. Okay. Winning games to me means starting with the running game and continuing to press the running game. Maybe you go away from him a little bit now, but the bottom line is he hasn't touched it enough to make a difference.
They haven't established that running game yet. The question is, will they? Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. The intended receiver was DK.
We gotta drive, man. We gotta drive this down. Drive it down. Woo! You see that?
Before he's taken down. Now the Seahawks gonna use the first of their timeouts as they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. On first down, he's going to rifle one deep left side, and that's caught inside the 35. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. A big pickup of 38. Wilson. It's complete to Lockett.
Okay, good. Boom.
A good pick up there, 26 yards. So in the second quarter, he's already up over 100
yards. Well, let's run some plays. And you know, I got my running back. He got to get some
really good game for a receiver. So he got a chance to really shatter that and have a profound effect on this game.
Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. On the delay, here's Carson. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. Give him four on the carry there. It's second and goal.
All right, we're right there, guys. We're right there.
Ball position now at the three. Here's second and goal. They run it with Carson. And that didn't fool anybody. He's going to be dropped in the backfield.
All right, see
that's
going
to go down as a loss of five, and it brings up third down.
Partner, I know we're in a goal-to-go situation, but my goodness, think about running the ball here. Not even a thought, is it?
Defensively, they're in a prime spot.
And I think the defensive guys are probably expressing themselves to them as well. I wouldn't run it here, guys. You might want to try throwing it.
The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with 23 seconds to go till halftime.
All right, guys, I got to go for it. I got to go for it.
They come out here in the eye. Can this defense hold them out? Here we go now.
Let's go! Under 21 seconds and I went for it, bro. Let's freaking go.
And the Seahawks are going to retake the lead.
And while that touchdown does not give them an insurmountable lead, it's still a lead, and that always feels good to a team.
They'd love to take that into the lockers, but a little time left on that clock, so some work to do.
I like that. I like how you're guarding against a letdown.
What are you looking for?
Coaching them up from right up here in the booth.
And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
Hey, guys, we got to hold him out. We're going
to
hold him.
Philadelphia offensive unit now is set to head out to take over possession. You've got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach?
Well, I'm trying something on first down. And it's something that's safe. It's something that's been done many times before. A lot of people say it's not even worth trying. I'm running a draw.
All right, guys, so this is going to complete this video. As you see, the Seahawks are winning. I'm just going to do it because this has actually been 17 minutes already. But I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want me to do another one, just let me know. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.